Okay, that ended abruptly. I got my Zero Viewer t-shirt on today. No viewers for me! Yay! You're all a figment of my imagination. Oh, boy. It's your very unrested cat girl today. Me.
Never.
I am Nev, you lonely scarred cat girl of the internet. It's Orange Hoodie Thursday. Thank God. We are 255 strong today. Thank you for your strongness. I'm going to play some Isaac, then some Minecraft, then chess, and then we're going to do a little Italian, and then that will probably be the stream. Depending on where the party goes, it's up to you. You know, you set the tone here. I just go where the party takes me. But there's no way you're going to believe I'm still in my 20s, so that's not... Man, I'm just tired today. Oh, do we have story time today? We have epic stories of epicosity of a cracked meta that almost killed your cat girl twice over yesterday. I literally just wanted to be lay down and be quiet after that. Oh my God. I was like trying so hard yesterday to get people to subscribe and everything. And then the cracked meta happened and oh my God, where did it go? Thank God banking systems in America are extra broken. Oh, let's just play some Isaac and hope we don't die. Okay, there it is. I have to double click, apparently. I just want to play some Isaac in the quiet today. Okay, that's a little loud. I have to put the music on. Options. Is there a chill music pack that we can download? We have Maggie. We have a full health. What are you? Okay, we can't have you because this is a Maggie run. And I don't know what Metronome does, but I'm not going to take that risk. As much as I want to risk it for the biscuit here and go all sorts of sideways, I just want to have a calm run. Oh, money, 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 money. Dollar, dollar bill, yo. What we got? We've got a butthole. Come here. Okay, screw you. Screw me. Oh, I don't want to be screwed. Unless it's a sexy adult fun time way. Other than that, sadness. Can I get a bomb? Yes, I can. Merry Christmas to me. Ho, ho, ho. I have a machine gun. Okay, at least we'll get out of here. Oh, no. No, 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 no. No. And then we yum heart for all that it's worth, because I'll save the full health when we have full health. And I have a bomb. Please be the room. Well, we make the edumacated guesses, and sometimes they wrong. Oh, it's Horseless Headman. How dare you? Stop it, sir. Would I do this to you? No. You'll do anything to me you want, though. Okay, I actually do have to pop the full health at this time because we are dying. No. Stop it. You're horrible. With your tongue hanging out like that, I wish I could poop so you could lick it. Boy, that was an oddly weird request for my brain. This is what happens when you're very, very tired. You're very, very tired. Oh, God. What is this? The item pool today? No, I don't want the horse. Even though it's flight, I don't want it. I don't want your bullshit. Don't give me your bullshit. The lovers. Heartbreak, eternal sorrow. Ooh, I didn't know I was doing what I was doing there. I did bad. I done did the bad. I just got. I have to find confessionals now. Oh, why do I do the bad? I just wanted eternal sorrow. In the good way, you know? I wanted to be the goth girl for a bit. Sometimes heartbreak and eternal sorrow feels good, you know? I wanna be sedated. God, thank you, Joey Ramone, for being the most excellent dude around for the teenage girl to want to listen to. Simple lyrics. Same riffs over and over again. Nothing but nut. And then you're like, oh, we have 9 cents. Not a bomb amongst us. Secret rooms on the map. I took heartbreak because I'm stupid. Oh, my ignorance. It hurts me. Why does it hurt so bad? Dumbness hurts you. It's just like you're just like, I don't want to be dumb, mommy. I want to be a good, smart kid. Okay, I guess we're just going to go on to boss because there's no fun to be had here. I'm like, surely I'll get a key and a bomb. Or a key. Pin. Okay. Get trash, nerd. Yes. You're a nerd, worm nerd. Yay. Mom's pearls. Okay, I will take range and lock up. I need the damage, though. Pound of flesh. At this point, I need anything that I can get. And yes, we praise Saturn. Good old Saturn. Wonderful fabric. Get it up, yeah. In the thong way, of course. Satin thongs probably feel nice. I'm not going to deny that might be happening right now. Although mine's probably rayon because I'm broke. I bought a windshield wiper yesterday and a $30 steak, which I barfed all over all over. So sadness. Oh, there's a key. We need the key, but we can't has the key. And there's the chest that we need the bomb for. Look, dude. You know what's going to happen here. You're going to try to spawn a bunch of shit. I'm going to kick your ass. Hopefully, we can come to a... I was hoping we could come to a mutual agreement here, but that's not going to happen. Because I'm bleeding Marabiba. I'm Mawabiba from Brave. If you could be brave, would you? Mawabiba would. Oh, great.
Experimental pill.
Yay, damage down. Just what I always wanted. I'm not sure which stat is damage. Yay. No. Oh, some bombs. Maybe we can get a key. I am literally that sad at this point. I can't deal with the trolliness today. Yesterday was a wonderful shit slide of... Oh my gosh, how did the frick did I do that? Sure. We're now almost mom. Where is the boss? Where the boss? I don't remember where the boss was. I don't know if I went in here either. No, I didn't. I need...
Feels like I'm walking on sunshine.
Do that before... Infested? Good car. Good. If walking on sunshine... It don't feel good. You're a towel. You're a towel. No. Tally had a weird voice. I wish I was a towel. I wish I was a towel. Towels can't feel pain. No central nervous system. So you'd just be sentient and not be... You'd be sentient, unable to speak. Days and nights would go by in darkness. Because the linen closet. All for the hope that someone doesn't flaw. Foster button adult fun time areas with you. Amnesia again. I don't think it can hurt me at this point.
Amnesia.
Oh, there's all the bombs I need. I hate you. Double pin. Yay! At least I can fear shot you. At least it's not three dudes at once. Not into three ways. Someone always gets butt hurt. Yay. Mr. Squeezy tears up, thank goodness. We didn't get a deal. Doesn't matter. I don't care. All we have to do is get to Mom's foot today. I can do that. Did you just shoot at me? Yes, you did. Oh my gosh, a key. I can get an item. And this far along with... toxic blood is good. Oh, you knew I was going to push both buttons. You know that curiosity will completely destroy me one day. I just going to push the button and again and again and again. And then next thing you know, end of the world. When you can't help but push the button. Oh, God. Oh, I hate this game so much today. I've already been there. Why am I going back there? Why would I want to go back there? How dare you shoot me with your tears of pain? $0.15 for that? Why are you charging me money? I don't have 15 cents. My sadness is very big. He's like, I want your money. And I'm like, I don't have any money. Hey, it's poor. Send Cathro your money. I was in meditation and prayer last night. Now I was waking by a shiny bright light. So send me your money. At least this way you won't be getting ripped off and I will be even happier. There's no scams. There's no schemes. You'll just be buying me more fish bricks. And then I can give to charity. Because I won't have to worry about what fish... $3.99 fish bricks. And I won't have to buy cheap hoodies. No cheap hoodies. When your hoodie is not cheap and you're happy. Because I don't like having Adidas on my chest. I am not a billboard. Okay. I have to do so. I had to make decisions there. Executive ones. For Corpa. For Poopa. I'm gonna go for the chests. Chests seem like they're gonna give me the biggest win here. In this run, and I need all the help I can get. And that seems like a win. What do we got? Rules card. What did the rules card do? Okay, I got an extra bomb. We've got another extra bomb. There was a chest up here I think I could get if I had a bomb. No. That is unfair. Can't get those either. I'm trying to really, really force something here. Edumacated guess here. No. Oh, I hate when my edumacated guesses fail. I can't have anything good today. Shop was even... Like, you know... When shop is meh. Okay, we will come back for you. Because I want to live long enough to enjoy that and see what would have happened. I would have skill issued. Okay, we're not dead yet. When you're not dead yet. Please stop. I'm going to rules card this dude. Bighorn. Get rules card. I don't know what that did. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Stick your big head out so we can mess you up. Oh. No, 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 no. Get rid of those. We hit you with the rules. Don't you know the rules? Do you know the way? Oh my. No, please stop. Ow. I'm not even picking up the phone today. I have had enough scammers for one day. I am scammed out at this point. I don't care. If whoever calls, it's going, I'm not either not answering or it's going to voicemail at this point. After yesterday, shit slide into hell. It was FON fun on a whole new level. And I was sad. I don't even care if we make it for boss rush at this point. I just want to finish this run today. Put a happy ending under my belt. And yes. I want a vibe. I want the ducky. Full health. Well, I'm going to hang on to that. That seems smart. Health there. Get knocked back. Ooh, jeez, I dodged really good. What the hell are you? Oh, you're just hidden. I'm like, what the frick? Ooh, red chest. Oh, we're not dying today. Oh, feck off, you little bastard. Look at what you did. Now I can't even have some money. I am not going to get over that. Sure, I will take Guppy's tail at this point. I don't care. I'm walking on sunshine. Yes. Suck, go away. Get drum roll. Get rolled. Run away. Be afraid. Oh, I hate these worms. Especially when they're really aggressive like this all of a sudden. It's like getting telefragged. Amnesia. Amnesia. No, I'd rather not be an amnesiac today. Oh. Not that I... People who died. Those are the people who died. Health down. No, I think I'll keep my health up. Why is everything out of reach today? Okay, do I want to do the big room or do I want to go do the boss? Oh, come on. This better be the most excellent shop in the land. Or I'm going to scream. Oh, the doors won't open yet. Why are you still alive? How am I still alive? Good questions. Rage. I could use a little rage. Oh, please let this shop be awesome and not trash. This is some shit. I'm not gonna lie, this is some shit. You smell. I do. I smell like... I smell... What is the name of the stupid perfume? Chanel number 3. Jack Daniels old number 6. Kind of an odd fragrance mix, I know, but you know. What would you like your... I just don't want to smell like manure. But there's some freaks who like that, so ew. For one. Or whale hork. So I heard ambergris is like popular again. That would finally we get lucky. What's in here? Old real still mate. We're going for the triple here. Well, we went for the triple. Didn't really work out, but... Gotta go for what works. I think at this point we have to. It's time to get angry and kick ass. And it's Peep. Hello, Peeperton. Just hold really still. And Uncle Painless will make it all go away. Auntie Painless. God. I'm now degendering myself for no reason other than I'm too tired to bring and give it. Box of stuff. Since we don't. Justice, more shit. I'm considering that a win. Not gonna lie, I'm not winning today. There's really no winning. They're just being really not shite. That's what you want, isn't to be not shite today. Mom's ring. I think we're fully mom now. Yes, mother. Health down. Yara. Abundance, you say. I like abundance. I know I don't have much health, so we're almost dead. Yeah, I'm going to do that. It'll be on. Every time that fills up, just hit it. Yes. You want to go fast. I'm going to move extra slow and methodical. And get my shots on. Dead bird, where did you come from? Get them, dead bird. Sick them. Leave them a bloody pulp. Okay, I've got full health at the moment. What's in here? shit, no. Well, we jackhammered those jerks. Mm-hmm. Just stay right there. We'll come to you. Why would you do that? That's horrible. I hate when you do that. Don't do that. Okay, there's life abundant. I have no idea what my health is like, though. Because I've just been grabbing random shit. Okay, where is the boss? Who's number one? Not me. But, you know what? I try. I'm the best number two you're ever gonna have. Okay, I have a bomb. This looks like the secret room. But it's not. We were trying to make an edumacated guess there. But, no. When you make the edumacated guesses, sometimes you be wrong. And sometimes you just get lucky. Ah, greed. You pompous ass. I just wanted free shit. I needed items to help me win this. And you didn't even give me the quarter or the Steam sale. So, no love for him. Ain't no sunshine when you're gone, baby. Okay, do that while we're in there. Okay, we're really hurting here today. We're just... I have a Yara, it's abundance, but I think we're done. I have 11 bombs, so blowing this up is going to make me happy. I think I'm gonna keep the, what is this? Burnt Penny, Wealth of Chaos. I think I'm gonna keep my Eve's Birdfoot. I have no keys. I should have yarred those keys. Oh, there's a key. Why, thank you. You're a dick. Why have you been extra dickish to me today? None of this makes me happy. I'm going to yarr just for the... Just so I don't have to... Deal with the...
Invested?
Okay, do that. Please be... Okay, now we have 18 bombs. We got the boomers! Not that that's gonna help us now, because we're all but done. It's all over now. This chest better be the best chest in the world. Poker chip. I am not doubling down at this time, no. You can't make me. Super secret? No. Mom, it's Magdalene! You're not wearing your glasses. You don't know your own kids. Unless Isaac... My theory is that Isaac might have multiple personality disorder. HP up. Grab that. Oh, I can't take any of that. Okay, we win. Score is terrible. Gotta mine that clown, though. Oh, the clown mining has begun. I don't want to come back down from this clown. It's taken me all this time to find out what I need. Okay, I'm really punchy today. When you're that punchy that you don't even know what you're doing. Paste. And then I'm going to get back to the game. Get back to my screen here. We got 40 minutes in, though. I'm going to continue whatever this run is, because we're on... We're on Dross for some reason. With 45 coins. I think this is the seed that I broke. One of the crack seeds that I found. I was like looking through trying to figure out what to do next. This is one of the crack seeds, I think. Let me see. Is this? I think this is the crack seed that I can't delete for some reason. We're just gonna finish this run off. Oh my god, I picked that up. Bag of shit, yay! How dare you, sir? And I'm dead. Okay. Q. Okay, I just want to make sure we had we unlocked. I was just like, oh, I'm going to try to do some random seeds just to see what happens. I want to hurt myself bad today. I hurt myself today. To see if I still feel. Focus on the pain, the only thing that's real. And after yesterday, there is a lot of pain. Why? Yay! Oh my gosh, I don't know what I'm doing to deserve this run, but it's good. Oh my gosh, we're not going to die. Coin or key, not really worth the bomb. Come on, lucky poop. Get glass cannon, motherfrickers. No. Oh, I need a penny. That's not a penny. I wanted the ladder. I don't care. We're not leaving this floor without the ladder. There's got to be a way to find a penny. That's a key, not a penny. Stop it. I'm coming home a winner. I feel the wiener happening. Much wiener. That was dunce. Yay, get racked. by the power of Grayskull anime and cat girls everywhere and the Crystal Palace, because we can't forget She-Ra. I am just... Okay, I am not going to blow these up today. Ugh, dusty tea. Ugh. when you know it's going to be bad, but you drink it anyway. Mom's other eye, lard, or mystery. Mom's eye, the eye. More shoes, Steve, more batter. I don't care. Oh, you had to hit me. Why? What did I ever do to you? With no C6 in mix. Well, at least we got 100% deal chance no matter what we do at this point. And plenty of keys, but this shop is going to be kind of weak. Ah, spider mod, I need 15 cents. I don't wanna... Na-na-na-na-na-na-na. That's two. Oh, we're good. All it has to do is have a dime. Not a dime in the joint. I have two bombs, so this seems like the obvious. Well, that helps, but that's not helping me do the right thing. I need to make crazy deals and not get screwed over. But you just don't want me to do that, do you? The sun. I'm gonna go down here to see what's in this room. Praise the sun. I don't need to blow you up because I don't need any more deal chance. It's time to, you know, use the power of not kicking. Of smartness and not getting my ass kicked. Infested. Ugh, room full of spiders and water spiders. I hate you, especially because you're on a dark background and I'm mildly colorblind. Oh, you're a big one, aren't you? Yeah, come chase me. Yeah, chase me. Let me just pop this so I can wreck thy shit. Oh. Yikes. No. No, keep your... fat pointy bum away from me. Oh, please. Why you gotta do me like this? Satin over here. I will take Gimpy. Just because I play bad and it's worth it.
I don't wanna come back to you.
Yay, it's raining shit. And me without my umbrella. Can you die? I don't want to play this game for much longer. We need... can I get to you? No! It's cruel. When they're that cruel to you. What are you, and why do I have to deal with this mess? Oh, we need some health. Bad. Oh, I didn't see the dudes under the floor. I'm gonna go dump out this tea, make some new tea. Post that thingy. And be right back. Oh, God. Music, please. Commercial! This would be great if we had a sponsor. Sponsor time! Note that I am free for any sponsorship. Send me your sponsorship thingies, you know? Okay, what are we doing here? I'm gonna leave the iron behind. And we have raw iron here, so. Take the gold back, because I need the gold. Okay, I need nuggies, I knew that. Okay, making more golden carrots here. To get rid of the carrots in our inventory, we will make them all golden. Okay, nuggies can go there. I just don't feel like leaving here right now. We'll cook it here. Put the diamonds and the emeralds right there for the moment. Throw out some more rail, I guess. Eat some potatoes because I'm hungry, some game. Mr. Wither, he's still here and he's still after us. No, I can't do that. I actually have to put blocks here, damn it. Okay, that gets rid of that. That frees up some space. That wonderful final frontier. These are the voyages of my pockets. When you just got to get stuff in your pockets, man. Don't do that. Okay, we've already done that. Okay, there's wood there. There's wood here. Sometimes I like Minecraft because you just get in here and it's like... Ooh. Oh, do this while we're thinking about that. Because we need the shovel to be good. Okay, throw that down there. Boop, boop, boop. Throw our stairs out here. What's in here? Hello. Ooh. The darkness. Well, at least we're getting free shit, so. I don't know what to say today. TikTok ban is kind of, you know, who cares? I'm banned on TikTok anyway for yelling free Tibet and being just the stupid idiot that I am. I don't care. It's not going to hurt me nor help me in any way. I guess we're going up. Oh, jeez, there's more tunnel here. Do we have room for rail? Yes, we do. Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up, pick it up. Oh, more diamonds. More diamonds. Even more diamonds. I will never be unhappy to see diamonds. Okay, that's done. We got diamonds by cleaning up a mine. Hello. Oh. I was really hoping for some creepers or something. Just to spice it up, you know, it's kind of peaceful right now. I am enjoying the peace, but you know, a little action would be nice. Okay, we've done this. Now I can do away with this. And that's there, so. Okay, let's grab these blocks here and just make a bridge. Squirrel. We used to pick blueberries, man. We had, you know, you wanted extra snacks. We'd go in the woods and eat the blueberries. Cadillac. Damn fine car. I've been hit by a Cadillac and a Dodge at this point. Yeah, kids are spoiled nowadays. I grew up when TV was... When you only had like four channels, maybe five. There was five channels on. Maybe five if you were lucky. There's maybe five channels if you were lucky. If you were lucky, you need to live like in a tri-state area. Okay, what else can we get rid of? The rail. Throw some of that in there. Throw the rest of it in there. Grab that. I wish I could be Dylan Mulvaney. Although... Dylan Mulvaney's kind of ugly in my standards of beauty. Although I'm pretty ugly myself, so I'm not gonna lie. But not really my cup of tea. someone who thinks Perabia is kind of pretty. And Fenster. But then I've seen the evolution of Fenster, so it's like, you're used to what Fenster looks like. You've gotten used to that whole Fenster and what Fenster looks like. So it's like, oh, you've become a costume, you know. Where did I put that crafting table? Boop. Ah, great, we gotta make more. All right. Okay. Dig diggy hole. I'm a cat girl, dig diggy hole. Dig diggy hole. Why am I digging a hole and being a cat girl? Think about it. Oh, you missed me. Oh, last night I got so sad that I found a reader program, a text to speech program that had like real Irish speakers, just to hear like the just to hear somebody's say things in the normal tongue. And I feel like I'm losing my Irishness ever so little bit now. And I just was listening to this girl just talk about Ireland. I took like facts from websites and stuff. And I was just like, oh, this is just listen to somebody say stuff that you would be. All right, we're doing a lot of stuff here. I need some more stairs. We still have to go down here. Oh, listen to the zombies. Okay, grab some of that. Do some of this. Stack those back up. I'm so fastidious about things. Boop. Is there anything else that we want to get rid of? The fence can go in here. And I could have sworn I picked up some track, but I probably didn't. You down here? If you're down here, I'm not bothering. I am a cat girl digging a hole. Dig, diggy hole. Oh. Oh, we never finished down here either. I have so many places to go and places and things to destroy. Hopefully this finishes off quickly here. Plus, I'll need to go back and get more coal. Ooh, lapis. Any more? No, sadness. Loot it all. All the loot. Which we're just going to waste anyway and trade away for emeralds and things. And just a little bit. Oh. Mmm, that was a funny burp. My stomach's still not happy. Okay, we're done here. So... take this. Block that off, because we can go... elsewhere. Time to eat some potatoes. Oh, free gold. Oh, the wonderful federal government. Is it me, or is it just like... people are starting to really figure out that governments aren't their friend, never would be their friend, and would rather take it in the ass than do what's right. I swear, they love, it's like a sick, twisted little game they play. It's like, does it hurt? Well, tough shit. I'm getting rich, you can go suck it. Okay, we're done there. That went all over the place. The communists and the fascists everywhere. And then the scammers. After yesterday, I feel very fragile. I literally was like, ugh. My mum got hooked into the Kool-Aid of some scammer who used my aunt's stolen phone to try to manipulate her. And she didn't know. She didn't tell anybody that her account didn't work and that her phone had been stolen. So we assumed it was her. You know, and my mom's having these wild conversations with her, not knowing the whole time that she's like, they're using an AI voice that simulates her. Put that there for the moment. I'm trying to just get rid of things. They all want to control us. It's control. It's all about the control. Ooh, a zombie. I haven't seen one in a bit. Hi. Get smited, nerd. My string, my stuff. Oh, finally some zombies to play with. Hi. Get rocked, nerd. Thanks for the free potato. Right. Let's see what's up here. Oh, that goes down. As much as I want to go down, I kind of want to stay here for a bit. So we won't close that off just yet. Hi. I slapped him and he was like, I He's like, no. He was like, surprise. Oh, more diamonds. Let's see what's down here real quick. Oh, God's sakes. Oh, jeez. This is an adventure. I smell adventure. Am I ready for that adventure? I'm feeling kind of ready. So I just blast around this just to make sure. Ah, sneaky diamonds. Gimme those. Oh, there's more. I'm gonna go this way for a bit and then we'll come back. Just because there was exciting zombies this way. Ooh, shit. Well, thank you for being a douche. Am I full on things again? Jeez. Yes, the... Well, that was... boop. Throw that in there. Might as well cook this while we're here. Free zombie potato. What more could you want? Yeah. The world, I feel like right now people are just getting tired of, like, these people who just, a lot of old white people and the older people just running everything. And the endless corruption, it's just, it's so endless now. You get to the point where you're just like, oh, they're corrupt. It's just people hanging on to their power. Well, this goes up as well. I don't have a shield. Oh, come on, please. Jeez. Creepers are just building a cavern here. I'm just going to keep. There's up and down and all around, and there's creepers just rocking me every 15 seconds here. All of a sudden. All we really got for certain is today. But I'm right here grinding through the pain, you know? Ow, I do not have a shield. Really? There's another guy down here. There's a spawner. I can see the spawner. Bread, yay. I don't want bones. Got some name tags here. Do need this gunpowder. We'll be back for this. Bows and things on the floor. Throw these in here, just block gap that a little bit. Yeah. The world is a mess. And I'm so tired of it. It's like, at some point you're just like, function, damn you. Function, or I'm gonna smack you in the face. Like, it's not fair. We're all just trying to, you know, make it through and not get effed over. And you're just, you know, out there trying to screw us over every moment, with every breath you bleed and take. Okay, I'm going to make a bed. Okay. Bedtime. Yay. We don't even know what time of day it is. We're just going to sleep. Okay, let's dump those there. My shield back in my thing now that my shovel's doing better. And we got a free spawner. Too bad I don't have silk touch. I take it with me. Although I don't think you can success silk touch spawners in. And vanilla. Otherwise, that'd be kind of dope. Give us all that. What do we got here? Bunch of trash. Broken spawner. I'm going to break this just for the XP, I think. It's too far away for me to do anything fun with. This. The wheat's kind of useless. Oh, we got some buckets. Let's grab some stuff here. Trying to decide what's good and what's useful. Got more tunnel down here. Let's dump that up there because I need this cobblestone for something important. Okay, at least we can get some use out of this. Because you need cobblestone to make a blast furnace. Well, maybe. How are we doing? I can take the wood. Alright. I'm gonna have to put a workstation down here eventually. I should put some glowberries up here. How are we doing here? Boop, boop, boop. Boop, up, block up time again. Isn't it lovely that I've learned how to shift click? Okay. Jeez, we've got enough gold again. Okay, I'm gonna run the wood back just for the heck of it. So we can free up more space and free the space. Throw that there for the moment. I'm going to need more rail. The wither. We're going to have to hurt him bad soon. Yes, let's get America involved in other countries' bullshit. Let's just go right into it. My thought is, you know, let's not get involved in other people's wars. You know, sometimes it's smart to stay out of things. Let them figure it out. You know what? And then maybe then we won't get fucked over. You know? As much as I enjoy a Dutch fun time and getting, I'd like not to get, you know, destroyed by other people's shit. See, they want, they're like, if so-and-so crosses this red line, oh, it's trouble. And we're going to start up. You know, my thought is, let the Israelis deal with the Gaza problem. It's their problem. Scrut. You know, America is part of the UN and they're a UN nation. And we have to send them aid to stop this. But, you know, it's like it's the same story, you know. Someone starts a war. Everybody's against it. These people do horrible things. More atrocities happen. You know? Don't get involved. There's, you know, there's huger problems here in America that should be handled before we get involved in someone else's war. To quote the House of Pain lyrics, clean up your own backyard before you go knocking on your neighbor's door. It's just a smart thing to do. These people, They want us to get into a war, so they can distract everybody else from the actual real bullshit that's going on in the world. That's what they're doing. They do this all the time. What are you cooking? Oh, you're making glass. Okay, time to make more money. And we make that money. Out of the way, Jumbo, we're busy. Alright. That thinned out some stuff. Had a nasty burp. Yeah. Jerk. Okay, I've had enough of their shit. They can fuck off. Yay. And armor is doing good except for boots. And my pickaxe and shovel. I need to put some mending on that on those boots. We need more mending. And more diamonds, but that's a different story. Let's sleep while we're home. Okay, I need a book. Give me some of those. Booting, Bane of Arthropods. Got a lot of guys here who aren't really doing jobs. Unbreaking, no. Mending, I need. I need one. We need emeralds. I forgot. Just grab some of that. See, what doesn't have... We need four mending books. At this moment, four mending. Punch, smite, Now where's the mending guy? Okay, we'll just take them all. We'll just take them all. All the mending books are mine now. Okay, armor needs mending so terribly bad. Look away, children. Catgirl ain't wearing a top. No pants today. But the flap on the front of my thingy does cover. Okay, we need more XP, which was obvious. Okay, that needed to go on these guys here. Cost 25. Ugh. I wonder why we haven't gotten that done. Okay, I'm leaving these behind because this costs 25 to fix this problem. Let's speed run some glass here. So we can get some XP and finish our shoot boots and pants. Okay. Okay, mending, no pants, wish there were skirts in this game, cost 5, we're short. I hate when we're short. Okay, let's... No, that's the wax copper block. Do that, get rid of these. Free up space here. Not bad. Not great. Little mutton. And I need to take away. Please enjoy this short musical interlude as I go use the litter box. Thank you. That ended quick, didn't it? Did streamer wash her hands? Yes, I did. Prove me. Proven. Let's go trade our rotten flesh away. Punch one bow, huh? I'll save that for later. Oh, pants. Need to do my pants. Give me that mending book. Mendeth my pants. Up there goes our anvil, but I have backups. For travel purposes, of course. Let me grab that one book so we can just do our boots when we get a chance. Trade away all our crap. Because I'm so tired of hearing these jokers. Not even worth the aggravation to haul this stuff back sometimes. Oh, wait. I have an idea. That might be enough. And if it's not, I don't care. Put those on. Some days I just wish I could, you know. If I wasn't chubby and wasn't covered in scars and things, I totally just do the, you know, run around with no pants thing. It would make me very happy, I think. I'm going to stop carrying this totem. I'm not even holding it. Let's get on motor in here. Oh, boots. Let's do our boots before we forget. Cost 9. Kind of thought so. Kind of thought so. We have so many arrows. Okay, that's done for now. I'm just gonna go down here and get back to the crazy. The crazy factory. Let's see, what can we eat that's going to use up? We want to use up as much food as possible. Thin out our food carry. As much as I love being rich in every damn thing, at some point you're just like, oh, I'm carrying too much stuff. You're humping it all over the place. For what? Just so you can be you in that, you know, that moment to eat before you die. A Hail Mary play that you're never going to make anyway. I was hoping to finish him off. Chicken. I don't want to get involved in foreign wars. There's enough wars going on as it is, you know? We got Russia, Ukraine. We've got North Korea versus everyone. Oh, that one's going to be hilarious, isn't it? You know, the minute anything happens, everybody's going to invade that country. There's just going to be a rush to grab whatever anybody can, any secrets that they might have. And you know the North Koreans, they're like the last dirt farmer there with a bolt action, you know, Mosin Nagant R-37 rifle. We'll be defending it to the last moment. Because you know they're never going to surrender. It's like every war now. Every war now is like, so we don't have to carry that around. Yes, I'm making a stone cutter. There it is. Give me that. They're making everybody happy. We gotta stop talking about Donald Trump. It's Freddy Krueger rules, man. That's how it works. If we don't talk about him and don't think about him, he'll go away. He's like the T-Rexes in Jurassic Park. If we're not yelling and hooping and hollering, they're not gonna come. They're not looking for you. Their thing is based on vision, and the more vision you put into the whole Donald Trump situation, the worse it gets. But no, everybody wants to make trouble and get Donald Trump all roiled up. See? That's how he stays in power. That's why Jason Voorhees and Freddy Krueger, minus that one movie that isn't a Freddy Krueger movie, keep coming back. Thank God they aren't doing that for the crime and everything else. Okay, and we still have to go up. But I'm going to go this way first. Oh. we gotta go up. Oh, hey. How's it going? Oh, I got my iron back. How's it going? Can you hang on for a minute? There's diamonds here. And there's wood there. Hi. Ooh. Can't tank that head, huh? Alright. Oh, hello. Nothing. Throw these up here, I guess. We done that. More gold. I'm happy that we're finding all this gold. I can get rid of the carrots in my inventory. Compression. Jeez, and now we're laden with diamonds. Couldn't find diamonds to save my life. Here we are. Laden with the bastards. Okay, I guess we're going this way. All those wonderful zombies and then dead end. I was hoping for like a ravine or something. Just a little something to open up, you know, where they're wandering in somehow. Kind of a letdown when you get to the end of the tunnel and it's like, no spawner. All that work for nothing. Hard work. Okay, let's go down this way, I guess. Since this path was open for us. Yep, dead end. For a minute there, I thought I heard villagers. Okay, I guess we're going up. Buckets in my inventory. Oh. I'm purposely avoiding the points of interest here today. But chat's kind of quiet today too, and I'm just enjoying the quiet time. I can't run my mouth 24/7 every day, you know? At some point, you run out of steam. There was water there. Does it open up to stuff, or is this just a source block? Dump some stuff out. I know a lot of people smoke drugs now. It's like everywhere I go lately, I can smell the drugs. And it's like, really? I'm just tired of it, you know. It's like drugs just don't interest me. Okay, at least we're getting somewhere. Getting close. I don't want to carry this weed around. Go in there. Jeez, cart's full. We're gonna have to haul some stuff back eventually. Stick my grody boots on. A little less of that, a little more of this. This out, lay out more track while we're here, because we got 16 more track. At least we'll be able to get it up the hill. The way we're going, oh, it's going to take forever to get up that hill. The world just needs this, like, chill. I'm so overstressed about everything. And getting scammed yesterday was really, really hard on me. My mum was so upset. And I know that she's not doing well and things aren't great. But, oh, it hurt her. And I hate it when things hurt her. I wish I could smash those assholes. They got, my aunt had her phone stolen, which is what happened. They got my mother's information via her phone somehow. And they got her into someone saying they're from the Lions Club. Said that, oh, you're approved for a grant. My mom's like, oh, that's water. Cool. Jesus, gonna open up to some huge cave. I bet. Okay, at this point, I'm not gonna. I don't feel like delving too deep into this area just now. I have to leave this open. Another rise. Another chamber. Oh, Jesus, goes up, 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 and away. Okay, nothing there. Usually you would do this in mining if you were trying to find an ore, if you were following a vein of ore. There's a little bit of iron. We haven't seen that in a bit. Might as well. Two iron for that. And it wasn't really worth it. Dead end. Okay, we're done there. We've done that. Now we're overloaded with gold carrots, but kind of a good problem to have. Okay. We can go down here. Or we could go down there, go up here and you know what, let's do a little adventuring. I thought, just had a brilliant little brainwave. The reason why they're trying to get this whole ban on TikTok pushed through is because they want to be able to censor other media. Okay, that was Garbo. Something for do I have a bucket? No, but there's gold over there and I want it. Let's see, how are we gonna do this? The old not stepping on the lava technique, huh? Jeez. That goes that way, this goes this way, and we're running out of torches. I guess I'm gonna have to push the at least there's a ton of gold here. Oh, redstone. More gold. I hate leapfrog style torching, but because things can come up behind you. But I think it was the only way we're going to get anything good out of this one. Ooh, more diamonds. The new Crow movie's coming out. I've been thinking about it. As much as I like the original, and there was a TV show. And everything. Okay, at least we got diamonds out of this, and I miss being able to wander around. When I was a teenager, geez, we just wandered off for hours on end. We got stuck in the woods. I remember one time we went out to this lake to go fishing. And this lake must have been 15 miles away. And I had the scooter at the time. I was using a friend's scooter to haul the fishing equipment because it was easier for me to do. Where is that lava? I keep hearing lava over here. That should be helpful. Just start chugging that stuff down. Save our coal for. Yeah, we could wander around. We could play Dungeons and Dragons. I know there was like kids who found drugs. Bunch of kids licked toads in the woods and shit like that. Okay. I guess we're like running out of. Guess we just move on here. Oh, look at that. I was right on the diamonds as well. Don't you hate that? Oops, I'm breaking things. I guess we just move along. Not the end of the world, it's just the end of this adventure part. Thought this cave was a little boring anyway. Trying to figure out the lay of the land here. Okay. Let's see. I know the dynamite's over here. Got five big boomers here. Might as well have a little fun before the end of the stream today. Oops. Bother. What's that smell? They know if you, they say if you're smelling burnt toast, you might be having a stroke. But that did not smell like burnt toast. At least we found some diamonds. We had some fun. Let's leave the stones behind. Okay. Oh yeah, we got almost forgot about this stuff. We'll be back here a bit more because shit. At least we'll be able to do crazy stuff for a bit. I felt bad. My mom bought into the Kool-Aid of that those ass hat. Okay. Guess we'll be walking back for a bit. The haul back. But we're getting closer to dealing with the weather. Yup. If you can't buy gold, buy silver, boy. Because, like Haiti, everything could peace out like in a heartbeat. Just be wary that, like, sooner or later, the whole government could peace out. Joe Biden could have a stroke, and we might be living in a different country. Hell, at this point, you know, EU. The EU is not doing great either. There might be split with the whole war and with the whole war in Ukraine and everything. And new countries joining NATO. We might see a bit of a problem soon. Because that'd make Putin unhappy, which thermonuclear warfare is his kind of threat, you know. That's the problem, is he could, you know, you don't know okay, boop, boop, boop. Oh, you. Go away. We're kind of busy. Don't you know I'm busy? I have. Don't you want me to sleep in game so I can at least get. Are they in the cattle pen? Yeah, they must be in the cattle pen. No. You ass! He made me shoot Mr. Green. Green Jeans is dead. Aww. I just wanted to sleep and I was tired. Mr. Green Jeans, he didn't deserve it. That's upsetting. My parrot. Okay, Lapis can go in here because we're very rich with it, apparently. Oh, Mr. Green Jeans, why'd you have to go? Okay. Now I'm upset and I'm going to go cry and take away. We'll be right back after this with some, something else. Hang on, let me find a GIF. Just sitting here trying to post something. Oh, shit. Don't you hate when that happens? Minecraft Anne was in the cry about stupid bits of code. I kept my Minecraft animals. No. I hate it. Mr. Green Jeans, may he rest in pieces. Let's just play some chess. Take my mind off of it. That was tough. Why would I ever want to wear Nike? Nike is made by poor, poor, poor people. Who are imprisoned in China. Okay. I was trying real hard there today, and I'm just distracted. It's like... You know, I'd rather wear Dickies and stuff like that. But Dickies is now made in China. Everything is made in China. What is not made in China these days? No. I hate when I struggle like that. That's what they wanted me to do. Now, what was it they want? Some days it just doesn't pay. We just got to do better than 9 today. Strike here, but I want to take my time. Take my time. There we go, because I rushed that one. Let's see, where is the king? Jesus, a mess. Okay, I was trying to go for the strike for the quick dip. Yep. Well, we did better than 9. Puzzle battle. Like always, never even won here at chess.com. I'm 265 in the world on the leaderboard. Am I even on the leaderboard here? No. I'd love to be my chess friend and play. I'll keep an eye out for you on the social here. Okay, what are we doing here? That was easy. Did we get a DNF here? Nope, they're going to play. Lots of gates there. Castle's not in anywhere anywhere we can play it. That was a tricky one. That was a tricky one. 9. Turn a big fat hen. Ugh, that was a tough. Okay, that was good. God's sakes. God save the queen there. Can you catch up to me? That is the question. I mean, that's not a big gap. You're only like few away, because no math happening here. Oh, come on. At least try. You've got 2 strikes left. Did this person rage quit? I hate when they do this. It's not a fun win. Come on, at least do one more puzzle. Don't rage quit. You're at 260. I'm 265. You're just basically giving me a freebie here. We're evenly bleeding matched. Almost. Well, here goes nothing. 270. Good thing. Hit that print screen request. Move over to our play. Have our play. Do our computer if you do. If you haven't noticed, Miss Tina Tempo is done, and we're on Professor Passant. Not sure if that's the right word, but, you know, P-A-S-S-A-N-T, Passant. Okay. Okay, what are you going to do? You're doing nothing. I'm going to just jump up here. Okay. Put that there. Put that there just to give him some thought. And 9 moves in, and I one mistake. I want to see review the game. I want to see. Wow. I want to see where this mistake was. F6. I should have taken, but then I was like worried that this guy was going to come down here and take. Next. Ah. 350 rating. My accuracy was low. His accuracy was super high. We didn't even get to a mid game or end game. I was plus one and he checkmated me. Like always, we keep trying, you know? Oh, we have extra dudes here. Oh my gosh, he's super high ranking. Women's History Month. Arena Kush, Grandmaster, and 8-time U.S. World Champion. Wow. No. Legendary Russian and Swiss chessma. Grandmaster, ready for a challenge. The 12th Women's World Chess Champion. Ukrainian Grandmaster, Women's Blitz and Rapid Champion. Don't know what that means, but that sounds kind of cool. I was in the March Murder Mystery, and I'm not even looking at the Women's History stuff. We still haven't beaten Nelson for the third crown. But Nelson's a 1300. Look at where I am. I'm 4 at best. The day I start playing above 500 is the day we're going to have to... Nelson's going to have to start worrying about how I'm going to take away his queen and get rid of his pieces quicker. That, and we've done all the athletes down here. And I basically... Oh, we do have a new Twitch streamer. Gotham Chess at 2500. Him and Box have given me... things, but I have laid waste to everybody except Box, and sure enough, I will do an assisted with that, just sometimes because we need something here. Okay, we're just gonna. Let that go. Okay, you're not doing anything again. Attacking this boyo. So I want to get that one out of the way. Oh wait, the queen is there. If he abides it, we'll take his knight. He abided it, but took my knight. And his queen just come out of nowhere. His queen has come out of reserve. She's hot to trot. Okay. As much as I want that queen. There goes my other knight. Damn it. These guys are better than me. How do I make myself better than them? That is the question we should be thinking about. That seems dumb. Because this queen is right here and she's going to run this file right down. Do something inconsequential. Queen is still there. You're not going to convince me of that. But that is a smart move. We are locked in here for one hell of a battle. Okay, I can... it's a pawn. Move the king there. Okay, break on through to the other side here. Do that. Do that, and then at least we can make them think we're going after this knight. We're trying to hold this line here. Okay, well, there. No one's playing for the win here at this point. Okay, can we? Okay, that's interesting. That is not really a threat. Do that. Whoops. Okay, that's done. Oh, they're trying to push me away from my queen. Yeah, my queen's going here. This is where my queen goes. Yeah. Kind of thought so. Gotham Chess can beat me any day of the week. Wish there was somebody I could really play. One mistake, one blunder, zero missed wins. Wait a minute, I'm on the wrong tab. Let's get our Duolingo in and see if we can get out of here. Hang on while I change things around. All right. Make sure we're in the right tab real quick. Boop. Yeah, we are. Let's practice our Italian, study, use our brain.
Cucina.
Nah.
Letto.
Letto.
Ballare.
Ballare.
Visitare. Letto.
Letto is bad, okay.
Il tuo tavolo è troppo grande. Troppo.
Troppo.
Troppo piccolo.
Troppo. Too small.
Un letto piccolo.
E... small bed.
Hai mobili per la tua stanza? Paghi. Hai.
Hai mobile. La tua stanza.
Qualcosa.
Qualcosa. Qualcosa. Jeez, I'm going to have to write that one
qualcosa
down. Anything. Okay, let me grab my pen and pad real quick. I want to write that down. Because that's one that I keep forgetting, and it's like you... Okay. Qualcosa. Anything.
Fatta. Fatta.
La tua stanza ha un letto grande, la ma il tavolo è molto piccolo. Okay, hai bisogno di un tavolo grande?
Ok. La tua stanza ha un letto grande, ma il tavolo è molto piccolo. Hai bisogno di tavolo grande? What are they discussing? The size of furniture, I'm thinking.
Trono. Trono.
Trono.
Hai bisogno di qualcosa per la tua stanza? Devo comprare un letto e un tavolo per l'appartamento.
He is going to... to... I need to... for the room. Devo comprare un letto, un tavolo per l'appartamento. Purchase furniture, I'm thinking, is the right thing.
Il tavolo è troppo grande per questa stanza.
Il tavolo.
Il tavolo è troppo grande per questa stanza. Troppo.
Grande.
Il tavolo è troppo grande per questa stanza.
Il tavolo è troppo grande.
Il tavolo è troppo grande per questa stanza.
Stanza. Io ho bisogno di una lavatrice. Tu hai bisogno di la quale costa?
Tu hai bisogno di mobili per la stanza?
Tu hai... You need furniture for the room. Do you need too high? Do you? English and learning, unlearning. Tu hai bisogno di mobili. Lo ho bisogno di il letto. Mi dispiace, il nostro tavolo balcone. Okay, that's nice. Do you need furniture?
Too high.
to... do you...
Bisogno di...
Di mobili. Too high. I had it right and I... Too high.
Bisogno di...
Qualcosa. La stanza. La tua stanza. At least I'm getting closer.
Tu hai bisogno di mobili per la stanza.
Okay, too high.
Tu.
Do you need furniture for the room? Too high. Bisogno di mobili. Too high. Bisogno di qualcosa. La tua stanza. Tu hai bisogno di qualcosa per four. Tu hai bisogno di per la tua. No. I'm doing something wrong.
Di qualcosa.
Per la tua. Stanza. Oh. $156 nonstop. See how I'm doing here on the quests thing. We're at 13 of 50. I hope I can get it because there's only 17 days left. But, you know, I've got to practice and you've got to go. I guess I'll be sending you on to a raid. I don't know why. It's kind of sad day, kind of hard. Guess it's time to go. With that said, I love you. Thank you for watching. Bless you if you sneeze at any time during the streamer VOD. Remember, Amazon and Patreon is how small streamers do it. Thank you for your support so far, and thank you for supporting my American dream. With all that said, for one more time, I love you. Mwah. See you real soon. Gotta go. Let me just find you a raid. And we'll send you on.